Hello there, my name is Paulus, and I'm here to present you what's new so far in PixPro 1.6. Let's begin with Clipping Box, a new and redesigned way to set your project boundaries. The Clipping Box can be rotated, set, and then stored. Also, the Clipping Box can be precisely controlled by inputting coordinates by hand. This applies to all degrees of transformation. Dense Point Cloud Downsampling. A post-processing feature for dense point clouds. Photogrammetric dense point clouds often produce millions of 3D points. This might be unwanted if the point cloud needs to be used in third-party software that could not handle huge amounts of data. In addition to crop, this provides a lot of flexibility before exporting the point cloud. You do not need to have another software for dense point cloud reduction or process with lesser settings again. Mesh Decimation, another post-processing feature. As is the case with dense point clouds, photogrammetry meshes can get big as well. Millions of triangles can be too much for third-party software to handle. For that, we have Mesh Decimation built in. Mesh downsampling will preserve the original shape as much as possible. Mesh can be downsampled by entering the exact number of desired faces or inputting a percentage. New ground control point workflow. Another way of adding GCPs in PixPro. Now we can add ground control points before any processing. In the previous versions, we had to have a sparse point cloud made so that ground control points could be added to a project. This process will take a little bit more time than a standard workflow. However, we are not obliged to wait while the 3D reconstruction processing step is finished and process the full workflow with ground control points already included. The final result will be the same regardless of which workflow is chosen. 2.5D mesh, an alternative to a raster digital elevation map. Now we generate a true 2.5D surface, but in a 3D mesh form. This 2.5D surface will not have overlapping triangles, representing a raster-like surface rendering. But the surface itself will behave as a mesh, enabling its decimation, export, and texturing. This is for those who need mesh file flexibility with the shape of a raster digital elevation map. Coordinate system change. It's a quality of life improvement. Now you can change the coordinate system of a project after the whole project has been processed. If the requirements change or a mistake was made, no problem. The project will be converted without having to process it again. Dense point cloud smoothing. As we expand our arsenal of post-processing tools, we add another tool for point clouds. The smoothing function is available for all point clouds present in a PixPro project, including generated and imported point clouds. The features have fine adjustment settings to control the amount of smoothing applied to a point cloud. Mesh smoothing. Similar to the dense point cloud smoothing feature, we added the ability to do the same for 3D meshes. Imported and generated meshes can be post-processed with smoothing. We only have the iteration setting here. How many times the algorithm runs? More iterations, more aggressive smoothing. Try PixPro Photogrammetry software 30 days for free. For more PixPro news and photogrammetry related topics, you can check out our blog. You can also follow us on social media. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.